Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. On the X, and we are ready to rumble. The home team with possession. We are underway. Steps in and shoots. That's gone wide. Green ball. Cardoza gets the pass. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. 54.
Full stop center. Full side left.
54. He shoots. Scores. The away team takes the lead. We are set to resume. It's 1-0. 10 wins the faceoff. Shoots! And bullseye! What a goal! Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-0 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. And he shoots. Snipe. 40. Stings one. His second so far in this one. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-0. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top.
Ball side right.
Zaxter slings it. The away team lose it.
Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. Oh, my! Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Montoya at it again against 10. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 9. With the shot. And straight to the keeper. The away team have been sneaking a lot through this match, but they can't manage it this time. Cardoza with the chance. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Simpson. Straight to the keeper.
Ball side right.
40 with the shot. Madine catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball top center.
Chance here. Oh, sniped. Goal. Here we go. Face off again here at Montoya wins it for the home team. Goes for the shot. Knocked loose. Medley earns himself a personal foul. The away team to resume play after the foul. Four. Medine saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground.
Push.
The away team lose possession. Dylan.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
See space. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Williams testing his matchup and sends it loose. Blue ball. Great pressure. Medine harassed, can't get it away, and loses control of the ball. And they lose possession. McMorris.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
So as we head to the break here, the away team have the early advantage by a fairly convincing 4-1. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-1 for the away team. And we are underway. Has time. Puts it wide. Four. Manages to recover. Overstepping. Four. With the mistake, the home team with a chance now. Cardoza collects. Robinson overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Four. He lets it go. The ball goes to the ground. Cardoza. Robinson gets in and rips. Flies over the top. McMorris. Just too big. The home team moves on to two. This man responsible for both of those goals. Starting again here at the faceoff between Montoya and 10. Montoya gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Saved by the goal. 30 playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Looks to shoot, puts it wide. McMorris.
Ball stop center.
Paterno. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. 54. Referee not happy at all. 54. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. White Horn shoots, puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Williams.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Files. Shoots. 30. It was all over that one.
Ball top center.
66. Scores. Face off, so where teams can separate themselves. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Left side left. Left side right.
And it's turned over. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Lets it rip. Sails wide. Williams.
Ball top center.
Williams with the catch. Nicely recovered. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball top center.
Shoots. 4. Smokes him high. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Montoya wins the faceoff. White Horn, Kenny Berry, saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
Left side right, left side left, left side left. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Steps in to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it and save. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. 2. Slings it. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. 5. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Rips it in. Shot goes over the goal there.
Offside right.
Nice recovery. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-2 for the away team. Underway here now. 22.
Ball stop center.
Fires. Goal. That's why they call it execution. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice one on top. Buff comes out on top, and he gets one. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
22
receives the ball straight to the keeper. With a chance and finds the back of the net with the high one. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 10 wins it for the away team. The goalie with the ball now. Walker.
Ball stop center.
Looks to bury. Cardoza was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Left side center. Left side right.
22.
Shoot. Clear. Save. Madine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. The home team will be happy with this performance and goal so far. Lausen has time, and they get it back. And a shot. That one hit the pipe. What a rip from 32. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Montoya wins it for the home team.
Ball stop left.
Lausen.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left. Ball stop left.
Shoots, and he buries it. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-5 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top.
Left side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Time, room, bullseye. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-6. Winds up, shoots. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Oh, quick thinking.
30
with the save.
Left side right. Left side left.
15.
Side left.
Here's a look. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball. Chance here. Blue ball.
Side left.
15.
opens up and shoots. Stalker manages to recover. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. The away team recover. The home team collects. Chance for them now. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. And they lose possession. And it's a wild pass. Simpson. Walker. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Too wide on that shot.
Side left. Side center.
Two.
Side left. Push. Up, up, up. Side center.
Two.
Side left.
With the shot, and puts it in the back of the net. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. We are set to resume. It's 10-7. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. With the shot, Medine chalks up a save. Medine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Let's one fly, and they score. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Montoya wins the faceoff. Green ball. McMorris, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. Miscalculation there. 36. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. McMorris. With the bullet shot, saved by the goalie. Get a chance now. So a high-scoring third quarter comes to an end. The away team managing to keep their noses in front. It's anyone's game at this point. It's 10-8. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. And we are underway.
Full stop center.
Robinson.
Full stop center.
White Horn wants it. 30. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 22. Sees space. Shoots. Goes high. Collects. Miscalculation there. 15. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Full stop center.
Fires. And scores. Lousin gets one for the home team. Starting again here at the faceoff between Montoya and 10. Montoya wins the faceoff. Green ball.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Fires.
Ball side, right. Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side right.
Robinson overstepping. Miscalculation there. Let's see what they can do.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Two. Looks to shoot. And save. Dylan.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. He launches one, saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball side right, ball side left, ball top center.
Files. Takes the shot, straight to the keeper.
Ball side right.
Shoots. And bullseye. What a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 11-9 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 22 with a chance. Goal! That's why they call it execution. It's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Here's a shot. Goal! The home team gets one. His second so far in this one. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 10 wins it for the away team. And it's turned over. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Paterno. Takes the shot. Oh, sniped. Goal. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the face-off. Montoya comes out on top.
Ball side left.
Medley.
Ball side left.
McMorris rolls on through, creates some space. Has time. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Four
receives the ball. Green ball. Chance for them now. Oh, quick thinking. Medine with the save. Medine playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Files. With the shot. Saved by the goalie. 14. 40.
Shoots.
Clear.
Save. Madine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.